The Temple Fire Department's working to find out what caused the ER Carpenter building to catch fire early this morning. Fire crews responding to the call around 1:30 this morning on the 2500 block of North General Bruce Drive. Firefighters found smoke and flames coming from the roof area of the single-story building. Only the roof was damaged and no one was inside at the time. The fire was under control around 3 in the morning. The cause of the fire is under investigation.